Hey everyone, welcome to a little mini episode here. I just put together this team here with Lucy, my little miniature guardian hippo, at double charge and a single charge. Whoever she hits does -8% mana to, they do -8% mana to their whole team whenever they use their special. So I like this team. Wilbur gives some good defense, Esme over heals, and then we've stacked her with Guardian Hippo and El Duke. So let's move this out of the way. Close this out. Go in here and let's hit a revenge attack. See if we can, ooh, that's nice. Start with a diamond. We will take some of the reds that we've got. I'm actually gonna use those to keep these two together. We'll aim right for the tank. Oh, they're already toast. So, do some damage and overheal. Now they've got dodge up. Dodge doesn't matter though, because what we're going to do is we're going to hit Hippo. And then we're going to hit Lucy. And now we're going to hit Victor, who's going to get Hippo and Lucy damage on top of Duke. And bam. Let's go in here and do another. So this team looks a little more formidable. We've got some counterattack. We've got Khufu hiding in the background here. Let's go ahead and take a shot at him. All right, let's see. We'll start with this. And then we'll line up these blues here. Take these while we've got them. All right, we'll use Hippo and then heal. Trying to line up some reds. You know, that's way too many tiles going into Khufu there. Let's see. I don't want to do any extra damage to old Duke, so I'm going to avoid the counterattack. And could use a heal here. And And both Esme and Hippo have got good hit points. Let's see if we can survive this. Nice. You're not really getting to see Lucy on this one. But now I have two hippos. So give him defense down, and he's gonna get hit by both Lucy and Hippo. And then hit with Duke, and he'll get hit with Lucy and Hippo again. You can see this team's a little slow to start, but if you get going, it's over. And it bypasses all dodge, taunt, counterattack. And let's just jump in again. Okay. Not as friendly of a board. So let's do this. Might as well take that one. That. And we'll do this to set up the blue. We're just going to take every shot at Tetris here that we can. Now, let's see if we can kill Tetashiri with no close. We're throwing an S mid heal. Now, let's do this, that, bring the blues up. All right. Give ourselves some defense, let Hippo go to work. Let's see if we can get some red or blues in here. That hurt. I've not been able to do much with reds in this one either. All right, well, I'll take this. Got my mini hippo. We need to take out Conga Lock before he wrecks us. Actually, I take that back. We got a couple of problems. So let's start with pencil here. Well, if we survive, wow. All right. I guess Conga Lock really doesn't like hippos. Let's just keep going until we lose. Let's see. Probably best to get this one. Do this. Thinking we'll just take that. There's some way that I can avoid taking shots from both of Finley and Killhair. Is two tiles gonna charge her? It's hard to say. Let's try. Yep. Okay. We're at least going to do this. All right, Finley, give us your best shot. I don't think that was enough. These follow-on hits from Lucy and Hippo just degrade a team really fast. This team just doesn't look like much, but they're so dangerous. Okay. Let's start with some board clearing here. Do not want to charge up Cupido. I don't care about Sif. It doesn't really hurt us. Just aim for Mother North here. Yes. They took the shot from Lucy there. That's why I hit Lucy before Wilbur. And yeah, we'll do this. Let's see. Got a bunch of random tiles here. Let's see if we can do something. The blues. Few mindless, but still have Hippo and Esme here. See, that's interesting. Lucy still does mindless, even when she has mindless attack, she still hits for damage. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Okay, let's see if we can put this fight to bed. See, Hippo, it's still fine to charge Hippo now because Hippo's still going to deal damage. So, let's see. The longer this battle goes on, the more this team, enemy team gets degraded as well from El Duke and from Lucy's passives. We just hit our healer here, which still almost kills their whole team. Nice. All right. We'll use a refill and keep going. Let's see here. We'll use Hippo. Do this. I didn't want to waste Hippo's special when I didn't have the ability to charge anyone else anytime soon. Hippo first, because Hippo does more damage. Then we'll do Lucy, so that she mini Hippo's out, but still does Hippo damage. And now we'll do Wilbur, get our defense up, and do double Hippo damage. And now we'll just continue to keep making matches. Hippo first, then Esme. Nope. And let's see. Let's go for this side. Actually gonna hold it because I think once Hippo's ready to go, this will probably kill their whole team. Now we have Wilbur. It's not often you see Wilbur kill three heroes. Nice. I'm out of revenge attacks. Let's just grab that. Let's just jump into a raid. Sorrow. It's the first time I've seen her. This is one hell of a team. Double limit broken Cupido and Aramis. And not the best starting board. Well, this might be where we drop a battle. Definitely need to target these guys. And I'm actually going to use her early on this one because everyone gets that negative 5% mana stack, and Aramis is about to go off and cut them another 8%. So let's do this to match those reds. Some blues here. That was good. Hanging in. We're not getting walloped. This is the problem with this team. I don't have a defense against mindless attack. Let's see. Yeah, see, he does not protect against the stacks. All right, well, we fell apart against this team, but still, it's a pretty good team. So, hope you enjoyed it, and see you in the next one.